Hello everyone and welcome back. Thank you for clicking on the video. Tonight we are doing race number 12 of 13 of the inaugural NACOS late model season. For the second to last race of the season tonight, we are at DuQuoin State Fairgrounds. It is a mile-long dirt track located in DuQuoin, Illinois. Tonight's race is the Pantallica Racing Designs 128K at DuQuoin. There we go. Thank you, Pantallica, for sponsoring this video. Thank you to my Patreon supporters, Adrian Fitzy, Jay Barker, Drive-Thru, Kingster Cole, Goki, Pantallica, and Austin Rip. Appreciate the support from each and every one of you. Without further ado, we're going to get into some shout-outs real quick, and then we are going to do some quick qualifying, or some quick practice laps before we get into qualifying. Diego Nunez, Dylan A, Dale Jr. Fan, 88, It's Free Real Estate, Boy Purple HD. How are you doing? Thank you for tuning in. Thanks for clicking on the video. All right, 6 minutes of practice left. Time to get in a few practice laps. All right, we are live. Say hello to the internet. Hold on. Don't have my keybinds. Toggle deafen.
Three of us at the front.
Alright, I am live. Say hello to the internet, ladies and gentlemen.
Hello, internet.
Subscribe to Drive Thru on YouTube.
Follow Twitch.
Do that.
.tv/DriveThru.
The Ben Crazy.
Don't follow Drive
Thru. Wait.
So look at that. The practice standings. We are 2/1000ths away from having the top time.
Don't follow me, Ambed. You're good, David. We like you.
Follow the keyboard warrior.
So this is basically a super speedway as far as NACOS goes.
I mean,
It's tied for the longest oval of the season, and it's a freaking dirt track.
And we now have the shortest field in the season.
It's good there's draft involved. We'll stay bungee together.
Probably will.
Uh-oh.
Just Sterling Marlin me.
Whoa!
Me? We're good.
Yeah.
I might have sent a little bit.
You're going to turn number one and both of them spread!
So unfortunately, Edward's sound headward, I don't think, is joining us tonight.
He's being a baby.
He said he'll be spectating. He said he'll be giving emotional support. Or he'll just be trolling us in the chat. Whichever.
He should come in here and commentate that.
He actually should. Hold on.
Message him. He's got, like, 4 minutes to decide.
Oh, he says he's on his porch.
Well, if you can, that's cool. If not, I don't mind just a quiet one commentator team.
Yeah.
Oh, Pantallica! Good luck. I love you. No homo. Love you too, Pantallica. Thank you for the super chat and the sponsorship of this race and your support on Patreon. Got the hat trick of support.
Do you want to just go instead of waiting out the,
That's fine.
How is everyone's good?
Oh, we're going right away.
Is Kamikaze back good? Is everyone good to go?
Kamikaze disconnect.
No, he's back.
Oh, he's back.
Oh, no. Well, it's that he is.
Yeah,
let's wait for him.
He's in the 309 because he changed his name.
Uh-oh.
We also can't hear the guy.
Hold on, if you're gonna...
No, we're good. We'll just
okay.
Stay
there. I didn't know if you're going back to the screen that showed the IP.
Yeah, you gotta leave and then come back, KG.
You're not showing the... You're not going back to the IP screen, are you?
No.
We're good.
Okay.
Everyone's here. We can six car qualify.
That means I'm in the booth. Have fun. See ya.
Thanks for commentating.
He's gone.
Oh. Well, it's in the stream. It's live. He'll hear it at some point.
There's proof.
Maybe.
There's proof that
of the acknowledgement. All right, I'm gonna deafen you guys for qualifying. Good luck. All right, so a mile at DuQuoin is about 27, anywhere from 27.2 to 27.8 or 9, depending on how slow my lap is. All right, I'm gonna arc it nice and wide so I can get a good corner exit. Smooth as possible. Shoot, I messed this one up. I already know that's a messed up lap, so we're gonna have to focus all our efforts in the second one. That's not gonna be good. Or will it? Oh!
Wait.
Darn you, Ben.
Damn.
I came in a bit late.
Oh, shoot. I really thought I got the pull.
That was Duke.
Why you gotta play us like that? Alright.
Well, at least we got front roadie Cody. Not pull Cody, but front roadie Cody.
True. Okay. Welcome to DuQuoin. This place is gonna be messy. Caution rules, same as usual. Say the C word if and only if someone has flipped, which is actually kind of likely to happen tonight. Someone has stopped on the racing line with other drivers approaching, or there are two or more drivers spun or crashed together. So one dude spinning out, like, off the racing line will not be a caution. We got 80 laps tonight. Pace speed is an even 60, and pit speed is 55. The restart zone is after the one caution light on the front stretch.
Thanks, Aero Racing Design. Thanks for tuning in.
We're not going to win flags since we've
Aiden,
had tow issues
Sena,
in the past.
Sena Lions,
just once you get on the back
energy,
stretch, slow down
series.
A lot, so everyone who's getting pit service is able to catch up. And we should be able to go green without doing an extra lap. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Question. What happened to Davey?
He went to sleep. What a dingus.
Oh.
He's
that's
being
fine.
Like an adult.
More points for me.
Also, if I missed it, pace speed?
60.
Pace speed is 60.
Okay. Speed! Speed. Alright, at least I wasn't the only one that heard that. This is gonna be... We only got six cars for this race.
Yeah.
Well, just don't finish last and you're guaranteed a top five.
True. I imagine it'll be pretty close between... probably everyone, honestly.
Alright, you got like 2.5 minutes to go take a tinkle or get a drink or whatever you need to do before the race.
Pit speed is 55, pace speed is 60, lake speed is 71, and Scott speed is 36.
Well done, sir. God damn.
Thank you.
I gotta use that in the future. That's great.
Alright, let's get a couple hot laps in.
Imagine like being that talented, but just getting shunned out of every sport you join because you're such an asshole.
Imagine the a-hole to talent ratios.
Imagine having one of the coolest names in racing ever.
Who's paying and why?
And then being a dingus about it.
Yeah, that's true. Dingus. Language. Or life.
Scott Speed is a certified dingus. Proceed to spin. We're gonna have some massive wrecks if anyone goes into that outside wall. See some flippy boys.
Most obvious statement ever. All right, is everyone ready?
What?
Do we have all six people in here?
I mean, I think so.
Good to go.
It's now or never, folks. I'm going racing.
One second.
Well, you got 40 of them, so you're good.
All right, we got Kamikaze, Ben, Drive Through, David.
Waiting on Mr. Ryder. Paging Dr. Ryder.
Bueller.
There it is.
Anybody? Bueller.
All right, good luck, everyone.
Hold on your wheels, because they'll do interesting things here.
The dirt dance.
Yeah, mine is going all over the place right now.
Sorry for squeaky chair. Getting my chair a little bit closer to the desk.
Riders,
turn two.
I believe so.
Alright, hear that? That was only riders, so all of you in the system.
I don't like how I'm stuck on the outside line.
I didn't say Simon Says.
Alright, so pit speed's 55, pace speed 60, correct?
Yes, sir.
Pit speed is 71, okay. And Scott speed is 36.
Oh, no, we are. We're coming to the green.
Oh, yeah,
right
we
here.
Are. Okay.
So get ready, everyone.
It's kind of late, though, so.
Your neatest
it's
formation.
Like just in front of the start-finish.
Oh.
I was late, I remember it. I'm sorry.
Well.
Stuck on the outside, so I'm just gonna back off. Oh, if and when we have a yellow, remind me to turn my NACOS logo on my OBS. I accidentally have it off right now.
Thank you.
You know what I just thought of?
What?
We haven't done any super long run tests. I'm worried about someone's engine blowing out just being this high RPMs the whole time.
No, that's good.
Well, we'll find out.
I think that tapes pretty well. Yeah, it's a 40% tape, we're fine.
Alright.
They were made for this.
About you guys, but my right knee is like starting to stiffen up just from not moving.
I'm good. I could do this all the day.
By the way, your wheel is going to be very hot at the end of this race.
Yeah, I'm feeling mine. It's already... I think I've got my force feedback on like 20%. It's already heating up.
Shoot. Shoot.
It's not a NACOS race without hearing a Cody shoot every once in a while.
Got a crazy battle for second going on right now.
Oh, it's fun. Should be keeping Jacob awake.
And meanwhile, you're pulling away. Oh, shoot. Sorry, David. I did not mean to do that. Sorry, David. Yeah, I got a little loose, and that's why I cut down. I definitely didn't pinch you on purpose. According to my F3 key, we got 35 more laps of fuel.
Yeah, I think for the first time we're gonna need fuel.
Need to do a green flag stop at a dirt track, of all things.
We might. The two longest tracks in the series go through cautions.
Kind of makes sense. People are more spread out.
Well, the longest ovals, I should say.
Thank you. halfway home this time. Damn, you must have nailed that last lap, because I didn't think I did badly at all, and you pulled 0.2 seconds on me.
Yeah, I realized once Ben pitted, I had to pick up the pace. I've been kind of cruising the outside for a while.
Thank you.
shoot. Poor Jake. We're giving him like nothing to talk about at this point, at least.
Yeah, it's a bit of a snoozer here. I guess it's not as close as we expected it to be.
Well, everyone's got their car under control, so we don't have like a bunch of restarts.
Well, there's a bit of strategy involved.
It's true. God, you just keep pulling away from me. I think you got this in the bag, unless you crash.
Don't say that. That's how it happens.
There's the jinx, folks.
Exactly.
Cody, I'm gonna need you for a second.
I'll try.
Tires, by the way, because it's dirt.
Oh, I know. Think you're talking to an amateur?
Oh, right.
If there's one thing I do know about, it's dirt track stuff.
I don't even check my tires.
F5. And then hit spacebar.
Okay. I rarely have to do that. Can't think of the last time I had to do that.
A heads up, Ben, at the end of lap 60, I'll be slowing down to come into the pits.
Okay.
I'm actually the car behind you, Vic.
Oh, never mind. No, Ben's behind me.
Yeah, I'm behind him.
Oh, he's physically behind.
So yeah, next lap by I'll be pitting. It's 55, right?
Yeah. Yep.
Okay. Speed drive through.
Well, Cody, you shouldn't have said anything.
What happened?
I hit the gas down and slid up out of the apron.
Whoops.
Before the cone.
You hate to see it.
Did you get a penalty?
Yeah, that's what I said.
Oh. I missed that part. I thought you just spun the tires coming out of the pits, and that's why you got a slow exit.
I'm gonna hear about this one for a while.
Thank you. Alright, Kamikaze, I'm going up high. Alright, can you guys go up high in the turn, please? Thank you.
Do you want that up high, or did you say you're gonna go up high?
Oh, I'm past Kamikaze. I got a couple laps before I'll catch Trace.
Please go high.
All right, Trace, go high in one, please. Thank you. Lightning and thunder by my house. I hope my power doesn't go out in the next four laps.
Gotta stop saying those things.
I just want to say the one lap I was following you, Cody, was my fast.
Yes!
Woo!
Good win.
Well done, sir. You finally got him on.
My pity for drive-through.
Nah, you don't have to. I do it to myself.
What happened there? All right, let's see if I can do burnouts on dirt. Oh yeah.
Good one. Well done.
Never in a million years did I think I'd win a race this season.
Left. I'm not doing that. I'm out.
Well, that's right, I'm gonna get dragged in for an interview, aren't I? I've never had to do this before.
Yep.
Come on in. Oh my goodness.
I'm glad you guys had fun. That was boring shit, Rose.
I just wish we had more people.
Cody, congratulations, your first career NACOS win.
take us through? How'd you get it done?
I was just a little bit of luck with a drive-through having that penalty and just hitting lap after lap. I was just trying to get as low down to the apron as possible without actually touching it. Just a fluke track I'm good at. I was able to pull off a upset.
Well, this is your best finish of the year by far. You've only finished fourth a couple of times. That was your best finish before this. Do you think this is going to help carry you into Slinger next week to round out the season?
I hope so. I mean, when me and Drive-Thru were putting the schedule together, I kind of was almost purposefully putting these two tracks last because I know these are the two tracks I'm best at. So, yeah, let's hope to see if I can ride that momentum and see if I can get another decent finish at another one of my home state tracks.
Congratulations. It looks like Drive-Thru has beaten you to the points already, so that makes my life a little bit easier. But congratulations, and we'll see you next week at Slinger for the finale.
Thanks, Jake. Whew. All right, I'm going to end my stream. Thanks for racing, everyone. It was fun.
No problem.
Just wish we had more people, but yeah, there's nothing wrong with a super clean race every once in a while. Alrighty, we somehow come away with the win. I have no idea how it happened. Just mixture of dirt. I'm decent at dirt, decent at this track in particular, and just a little bit of luck with Drive-Thru having that penalty. I was right along with him. I would have been maybe like 3 or 4 seconds back from him still if he had not gotten the penalty. I could have possibly reeled him in, but we will never know. I am so excited. Add that to the points, add that to the stats. We got ourselves a W. I'm not just a race control guy or a organizer. I actually deserve to be in this series. Thank you so much, everyone, for watching. Thank you, Pantallica, for that $2 super chat. I appreciate it, bud. Thank you for sponsoring the race as well. Pantallica Racing Designs 128K at DuQuoin. And thank you to all my Patreon supporters, Adria Fitzy, Jay Barker, Drive-Thru, Kingster Cole, Goki, Pantallica, and Austin Rip. Truly appreciate the support from each and every one of you. Tune in next week for the final race of the season. Hold on, before we'll show you guys the points. Oh, I guess we don't have the points up yet. But I know it's probably going to be like a 12 or a 13 point gap for Ben going into Slinger. So that's the championship battle. I obviously took over fifth tonight with the win. All right, thanks everyone for watching. I truly appreciate you clicking on the video. Be sure to tune in next week. If you have any suggestions in the meantime for videos you'd like to see me do, please leave them down in the comments below. And yeah, until next time, I hope you all have a good rest of your night. See you guys then. Bye.